New Delhi, Pakistan has violated the ceasefire along the international border and the line of control in Jammu and Kashmir more than 720 times this year, the highest in past 7 years. According to the data compiled by the Union Home Ministry, Pakistani forces have violated ceasefire 724 times along the Ibandalik till October in comparison to 449 times in 2016. As many as 12 civilians and 17 security personnel were killed in the firing from across the border till October, a Home Ministry official said, quoting the data. A total of 79 civilians and 67 security personnel were also injured in the firing. Truce between India and Pakistan along the international border, the line of control and the actual ground position line in Jammu and Kashmir came into force in November 2003. India shares of 3,323 km long border with Pakistan, of which 221 km of the IB and 740 km of the Lukfal in Jammu and Kashmir. In 2016, there were 449 incidents of ceasefire violations in which 13 civilians and 13 security personnel were killed and 83 civilians and 99 security personnel were injured. In 2014, there were 583 incidents of ceasefire violation in which 14 civilians and 3 security personnel were killed and 101 civilians and 28 security personnel were injured. In 2015, the number of ceasefire violations was 405,347 in 2013, 114 in 2012, 62 in 2011 and 70 in 2013.